a lot. So when you start down from here, then take it right down to that one. Just like that. Now, if you have educated hands, you stand over there. I'll do it with either hand. So with this hand, I'm going to take this up and so right here. So because I'm never losing my pressure. So that's that hand. This hand would be this. So right here, so I'm really knuckles down, just like that. So either hand, it'll be a while. So it's got to be nice and balanced. You see right there. All you do is a little tennis over here. So right there. Good. Go to the target. So I'm right here. Motion. Motion. Now let it swing through. Stick in the ground. Good. And now both hands. And so you can put a stick here. She should never hit that. Good. Perfect. Good to practice something right there. Mac used to put it right there. Because over here, you have to be untossed, and this was supinated, the other one pronated. So those are really, let me video that.